about it. So just reducing, building in quality reduces all those red bins up there. If everyone looks to your right, everything we make in infiltrants get rejected. All right, so that's just not built in quality. That's just rejecting product because we can't keep up or we can't fix it. All right, that's not reducing inventory. So now we keep running because that shows it's non-conforming. So now we're building more inventory of bad product because we haven't fixed the first time. So that's what we're talking about, continuous flow. We can't go into rework, then ship it out. Okay, that's just as bad as saying that we're gonna build a batch, then send it to assembly, and then put it together, then send the whole batch out. That's the same difference as putting stuff in over-processing into rework.
All right, today's lean quote, fear is the mind killer. Fight fear, embrace change. So this weekend, I just tell you a little story about my daughter. We went to go get ice cream at the camp store, and they didn't have mint chocolate chip anymore. They ran out. And I'm like, oh, you want to try a different kind of ice cream? And she's like, no, I want mint chocolate chip. I'm like, well, they don't have mint chocolate chip. So her fear of trying a different type of ice cream meant she didn't get ice cream. So, I mean, it really is out there. We fight fear, we can achieve results, okay?
All right, any safety issues? All right, thank you.